today is a new lunch break around the world tour video. I am going to meet Brittany right now, and we're headed over to Italy. No, yeah, we're going to Italian today, and we're going to a place called Benny's. Yummy, yummy. I'm so hungry. So, all right. So this is Benny's. This is where we're eating lunch at today. Yummy Italian grill and pizzeria. And I think that's supposed to say pizza sub. Pizza pasta sub. Yeah. So, okay, yeah, that's where we're eating today. So, I've been sitting here for like 35 minutes. Just kidding. I've been sitting here for like 5 minutes, and Brittany's not here. I'm starving. Yummy. Getting this pot of gold with no jalapeno ravioli and we're getting extra chicken cannellini bites.
She's going to have to ask the manager. Let me ask the manager.
And Brittany doesn't want to do the
calzone
because it's too much cheese.
Who says that? Who says there's too much cheese?
I mean, it was
gagging.
It goes like halfway down your throat.
Excuse me. Now let's go down. Now it's going to go further than that. Okay, now we got it. So we cannot decide what to put in our calzone. Brittany says just pepperoni and cheese. Too much cheese. What do you put in your calzone?
What do you put in your calzone?
As you can tell, I'm undecided. And then, we're in a pizza place, or they don't have a topping list.
Maybe we're... Let's do the belly buster. Mozzarella, pepperoni, sausage, ground chuck?
Hamburger. I don't know. What toppings would you choose? You look like you're praying.
What shall we put in our pizza? Come here.
As a big piece of ham.
I was told that this lemon carries feces on it. So they always stick. You're a little feces-infested lemon. That's why I don't give them to my kids to suck on, because really they're sucking on poop. So please say no lemon. I forgot. And now I have this feces thing on my hand. So
and now it's floating in your teeth.
Oh.
Oh, take a sip.
Now I have poop tea.
Can I have a poop tea, please?
Okay.
So no tea, no lemon. Bring your own lemon juice. Okay.
We're having a husband call during lunch.
Okay. So who do you want to invite Saturday night? Well, she's sitting here with me when I'm talking about.
Look, I'll give you 50 bonus points so you can tell me what that is right now.
How long really does it take for an appetizer?
20 minutes.
You did see our service today, didn't you?
We're starving.
Oh, look, I've already lost my weight.
Thank you.
Have a
tried the jalapeno ravioli?
No.
They're
really, really good.
It's like
jalapeno.
It's
like
jalapeno.
Extremely hot. She's about to burn the crap out of her mouth. Let's watch it. Slow motion.
Dang it.
Her camera already pooped. Till next time, folks.
Hi. I hope I don't get choked on my teeth again.
Boomerang.
We're going
into it. Go, Brittany. Oh, crap. My battery's going dead. We just want to make sure you see this.
What it looks like after all that cheese.
They weren't done.
Give me your full face.
I'll be doing this all day.